Hi, guys. They're going to be shifting things around in terms of how the rotation will fall in this series tonight. It still will be Corey Kluber. He's on the hill. He's the ace. He's the man that is expected to get them that game one victory. But the man who was slated to start in game number two, an injury sustained over the last 24 hours. We've been able to confirm that it was Trevor Bauer hurting his right pinky finger while working on a drone. You've seen the stories. You've heard the stories about how he has built drones and has flown them at ballparks around the country. Well, apparently he injured himself. I was told by a source that he's in some degree of pain, but he does not believe that it will affect how he pitches. However, taking the safe route,